Hey YouTube, it's Charlie Atkins here. Welcome to the next episode of the Coin Cabinet. Today I'm going to show you some of my graded Canadian coins. I have several, so I'm going to have to show this in several parts. We're starting with 1968 nickel dime. And it's graded MS66. Sorry, I forget y'all's coins are not rotated like ours for all the Canadian viewers. Next, we have 1976 Canadian quarter, SP67. Next, we have a 2008 red poppy quarter. MS67. Next, we have 1965 Canadian penny, small beads, blunt 5, proof like 65 red. Next, we have 1967 Canadian penny, centennial penny, with the rock dove on it, MS63 red. Next, we have the 1967 centennial nickel with a snowshoe hair on it, MS64. You guys in Canada, if I'm wrong about the animals on the coins, correct me in the comments. Next, we have Toronto Maple Leafs 2017 $1 100th anniversary coin. MS66 proof like. Next, we have a 2020 Canadian $2 coin, 100th anniversary. The birth of Bill Reid. This is the uncolored version. There's a colored version I still have to get. Alright, YouTubers. That's the first part of my Canadian coins. If you liked the video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.